Lucy Hale, and welcome to a first look of a Cinderella story, Once Upon a Song.
Hi, I'm Freddie Stroma.
Hi, I'm Jesslyn Wanler.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm Megan Park.
Hi, I'm Matt Lewis.
Hi, I'm Missy Pyle.
It's me, Titus Macon Jr.
Okay, we're here on the set of the next chapter of a Cinderella story. It's the first day of filming. We've got 5 more weeks to go.
Okay guys, rehearsal.
So I'm going to sort of show you guys around. Let's go outside and see who we can find.
Hi, hello.
This is my Prince Charming.
Hi.
Freddie, he's wonderful. Actually, he's okay. He's not that great. Whatever.
What did you think of me when you first met me?
I thought, wow, you need to be in a hair commercial.
What?
He's British, if you can't tell.
That was a British accent.
Yeah. I would say it's been a great first day so far.
Really?
I mean, you had to get up at like 4 a.m.
I was up at like 4:30, and then
I
had to beatbox as well.
What?
I beatboxed yesterday. It was embarrassing. Titus Macon is a lot better than me.
Just a little something, you know?
It's impressive, I know.
I think the first day went really well. I think everybody was a little bit nervous. It's like the first day of school energy, but it was really fun. Everybody was super prepared.
Lucy and I are playing best friends on this movie. I'm Angela to her Katie, and we're getting to know each other pretty good. Oh my gosh.
Ace and crazy!
She's like the tiniest person.
But I got muscle.
Yes, 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 yay. She does. So we're having a lot of fun over here. It's my first day. Her yay. Second, I believe.
All right, I'm like totally crashing yes. Your interview, so yes. I'm gonna go. Bye.
All right, go. This is the shed where we're gonna be shooting. It's Katie's and Angela's first scene where basically I am telling her to go to the dance even though she's grounded.
Katie, the cat pooped in my closet. I need you to clean it up.
I'm excited for, it's actually the last scene I think we're gonna shoot before we finish. I sort of serenade him on the guitar. Guitar.
Oh, we're doing that last
on the guitar.
The end
and so I sort of have to step up my guitar playing skills.
Maybe coming. Playback!
You can never tell.
So I play Bev in the Cinderella story, and I guess you could say she's the evil stepsister to Katie and the daughter of the evil stepmother, Gail.
I know you've had it rough.
Everybody clicks so well. The chemistry's amazing on this set.
Missy is so funny. So excited when I heard she was going to be in the movie. She's hysterical.
Oh, this candy. Let me just put some of this in.
Hey, Lucy.
Hey.
How's it going?
Yep, no good.
Oh, this is so funny.
You feel okay?
This is so good.
Listen, I got this scene.
Oh. See you later.
Bye, Missy.
Titus? I have a feeling Titus and Freddie could get everybody else in a little bit of trouble. They're jokesters.
People think that I am going to be the prankster on this movie. Well, I'm not going to discourage that thought, but let's just say we got to keep a strong eye lookout for Lucy, because Lucy, she's sneaky. She's sneaky.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, okay. It's gonna be like that, huh?
Hi. Working with Damon is really cool because you can tell he really cares about the project. He knows the characters inside and out.
He's so passionate about this project and just has everything down to a T.
He's definitely an actor's director. He sees what you're doing and he'll encourage your decisions and then he'll direct you really well.
Let's hear this amazing voice.
Most importantly, I think we're making a really good movie that people are going to love, and that feels really good.
It's so fun working with you.
Oh my God, she's out of her mind. I love it.